By saying that today is Father's Day, hallelujah. Amen. Happy Father's Day, even to me, hallelujah. And all of you, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes. I understand that revelatory to be a father, it is not because you are married or maybe because you have a daughter or a son, but being a father, we see that a person, he's a father or he's qualified to be a father whenever he has the spirit of the father in him. So you don't need to be married. You don't need to actually have what you call a wife in order for you to see that you are a father. We have many people who are married and yet they do not qualify to be called fathers. Why? Because they do not have the spirit of the father in them. Because they do not have the spirit of the father in them. It is the spirit of the father that qualifies us to be called fathers. And it is the spirit of the father that makes us to come into a place called maturity. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we see the Father by how he thinks. We see the Father because of maturity in the Spirit. Because of maturity in the Spirit. You see, you might not be married, but because whenever you have the spirit of the Father in you, you can consult people who are married. Why? Because you have the spirit of the Father in you. You can bring peace into the marriages of people who are married. Why? Because of the spirit of the Father in you. And again, they are saying that we were celebrating 16 June, right?
Yeah.
No, this is just an introduction, okay? Just give me 30 minutes. I'll be done. They are saying that we're celebrating 16 June. When was it? Yesterday? Saturday, right?
Hey,
it was Saturday.
What colored?
Oh, okay, it was Saturday, no? Nothing happens for nothing. Everything happens for something. And something was created out of nothing. And nothing does not exist without something. But something has to exist because there was nothing. English, right? Everything happens because of nothing. In Genesis chapter 1, the Bible said God created the heavens and the earth. 1 verse 1. When God created the heavens and the earth, it was a day called zero. It was a day called zero. And we understand that mathematically, when we say that zero, we simply means nothing. We simply means nothing. And Hebrews chapter 11, verse number 3. And God, he called things which were not. Out of nothing, God created.
Okay.
Out of nothing, God, he created. So it means that God, when he created the heavens and the earth, before verse 2, in verse 1, when God created the heavens and the earth, he was creating out of nothing in a day called zero. Who was celebrating 16 June? And they called him, it's what? Freedom, who would be liberated from the system, right, of education, of bandu education, right? And in that 1976, after when those people, they fought, I understand that we were given freedom. We were given freedom from what? From bandu education. Isn't it so? We were given freedom. A young boy had to come and die. One young boy, he had to come and die so that we might be free, so that we might receive freedom. And when I come into the realm of the spirit, and when I check revelatory, I saw one man called the Christ. Jesus, one young man, he died. A blood was shed from one young man. And when Jesus died, he was still young. He was cold. He was still under the stage called what, youth. He was young. So nothing happens for nothing. Everything happens for something, and everything happens for a reason. So that young man, when he died, after that we received freedom. It took only one person to die for us so that we might receive freedom. It takes only one seed to die so that it might produce many. One seed, it had to die so that it might produce many. The young boy, he died so that many can be liberated. Jesus Christ came and died so that many of us here, we might be liberated. Everything happens for a reason. Everything happens for a reason. We are celebrating Father's Day. Do I have fathers? Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Do I have fathers in this place?
Amen.
Do I have fathers in this place?
Amen.
Do I have fathers in this place?
Yes.
Do I have fathers in this place?
Yes.
Let us go to the word of God. Let us go to the word of God.
Amen.
You know, I feel joy. I feel joy. I feel joy. We are going to the word of God. Let us go to the book of Isaiah. Isaiah the prophet. This man is dangerous.